Welcome back, everyone, to more Divinity Original Sin.
All right. Well, what were we doing? Just looking for, I guess, really.
I think we're just exploring
the church here.
Looking for quests.
I kind of wanted to see this church. Don't worry, I am rock, paper, scissor expert.
I believe you.
Hi! Do you actually see the text now, or?
No, but it's like more visible and it stays up longer.
Oh. Who are you? I am Loic.
I can click on you and then I see the text.
Oh,
that's pretty cool.
Like to ask you some questions. Who are the Immaculates? Okay, we have to join them, right? Wasn't that the only way?
I think so.
Yeah.
Well, who knows if that's the only
Find yourself in the goddess, therefore it follows that she wants you to take the true path. So here, have this hollow tomb, read it, absorb the wisdom within, and find the second part, and do with it the same. If an immaculate, you want to be, a test of knowledge shall be your first step. Okay. I'd like to hear about the goddess. So I think they're all about killing shit. Let's see if they have any. Featherfall scroll. Interesting.
Does he have spell tombs?
No. He does have a shield that's not better. So, yeah, nothing better than... Alright, I'm out.
I want to see if there's like a spell guy somewhere in this town.
So let's look at this tome. Oh yeah, when did I get Bless?
I'm sure you did it at some point.
Could not learn Bless. Oh, I gotta learn Geomancer. Book of the Immaculates. Oh man, I gotta read through this. Miner's ill, rat plague. Oh, it's only two. Small duckling. I don't see anything in here that would lead us to the second book. The stone was capable of healing any ailment, including the terrible rot, though some were skeptical. I don't know. I guess we'll just keep looking around and...
Yeah.
That seemed to work in the past, just explore shit and...
Yeah. Exactly.
Alright, so you're looking for spells. Let's see where I'll wander around and see what I can find. Have we found any spells here yet?
I don't really remember. I don't think so.
No.
How are you? How's the smithy? Oh, shit. Shit. No, stop it. I want to buy from you. Yeah, he's got good stuff, I think. But...
Apparently, many are inflicted with the rot.
Yeah, yeah. What is the rot?
And many have died from it.
Well, hello there.
Alright, Mara's got nothing.
Until we make the...
Yeah, I think we already went through some of these, the shops
here. My friend returns!
Yeah. But I don't really remember us buying anything.
Oh, did you get a quest thing?
Yeah, there was some trouble at the mine.
Oh, man. You're finding all
goblins.
Kinds of stuff.
Goblins.
Not goblins. Let's see what's up here. Oh, you're up there. Okay. I was about to say, I see a mage-looking guy, but... Oh, never mind.
that's just my brother.
Alright, that's just an exit.
Better that than reading.
Oh. Well, Medora wants to say
Why
something.
Don't you stay
oh. Medora.
But
in many years, punning source, I've learned that anyone eager to climb into your lap after a moment's meeting is hiding something. I'm not saying that Lauren's character is involved in sorcery, but it wouldn't exactly surprise me a lick. Okay. How did the talk with him go, Tite?
He was pretty like, meh. Like, Midora's pretty right.
I thought the same then, you know. No, I didn't talk to him. I wasn't around. What the fuck you asking me for?
Have no fear, we'll cut the tall grass soon enough, and then this snake will have nowhere to hide.
Warms me heart, the picture inscribed about plain as day with three seasoned sars hunters.
Hey there, business for
you? Is that how she talks? Well,
yes, yes.
It would be better if you glance in my direction, though.
Truth is, I'm a wee bit short.
We never actually really explored the inn that much, did we?
No, we just went upstairs and got, like, a lady killed, and then we...
Well, you got the lady killed. That was really your fault. Let's be honest here.
Do you believe in
Mikhail?
Well, hello.
Oh, shit. I found some
until we meet again.
Oh, really?
Some witchcraft spells and resurrection scrolls.
Oh.
Praise the goddess.
Let's see
I've passed the trial.
Friend, this is most excellent news. Welcome to the Immaculate Forest.
Oh, if I had a
star, undead decapitator.
Until we meet again.
Hey there, cutie pie. Wanna have a good time?
My friend returns. Until we meet again. My friend returns.
Oh, there's, spells.
Until we meet again.
I found spells.
My friend returns.
I found lots of spells. They're over in here.
Until we meet again.
Okay.
Hey there, tall and
strong. Yeah, I gotta
strong.
Check what Jahan, what this spells.
Not today, Ramon.
These goblins are worse than the trolls.
Half
as dumb you twice as me.
At least they don't have that
my
distinct
friend
underside
Richard.
Of a bridge aroma.
What do you got? Blank skill book. Oh.
Oh, wow. If you talk to an NPC with your, follower?
Until we meet again.
They're like, fuck you, we want to talk to your
tell
master.
Me, sweetie,
what the hell?
You have someone, were you always
the trial.
I'm going to talk to Paul.
I'm gonna get Destroy Summon on Jahan, so if we meet more summon creatures, he'll
until
deal
we meet
immense
again.
Damage to him.
Do you believe in the gods, right.
It sounds like a pretty good deal, right?
I got to get out of this town. I got to kill something soon. I'm going to lose my mind.
Okay.
Bloodthirsty cleric, dude. I don't want to finish
rapping. Is it the woman, Windermere?
Yes.
Is she the one?
It's both,
okay.
Both.
I think we talked to him. I don't remember.
You've always been Silverglen's finest attraction.
These goblins are worse than the trolls. Half as dumb and twice as mean.
At least they don't have that.
Greetings!
My friend Richards!
Lightning strikes. Oh, don't have that lightning strike.
Until we meet again.
They just have so many of the same.
Do you have a sunburn, or are you always this hot?
Piercing ice shard.
Why don't you stay a while, darling? I just know I could take you
bye.
On a wild ride if you let me.
Back again. Bye. Back again. Bye.
Why don't I have the good one on?
Ooh, there's a skill called Tornado. It removes surfaces from the battlefield.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, so like water and blood and fire and... Pretty cool. Well, if you need to, like, sell stuff to him, that Windermere
yep.
has some gold now.
I already sold stuff to the other guy.
Were you always this hot?
Over here, sweet cheeks. I make into
all right. I gotta get out of here, dude. The NPC talk is killing me. Please.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so.
Let's break out into the south, and let's wrap this up.
Yeah.
Gotta get out. Gotta kill something then. But if we go here and we go to kind of the southwest-ish, I just want to wrap up. Actually, I guess that wasn't the right exit to take, but whatever.
Okay, where are you? I don't even know where you are. Hey, you're over there.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Figure we'll clean up.
Some of these guys in this area were pretty high level.
Dude, it's us. Remembered we saw Master Tacticians.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's an enemy over at our west. I saw a red dot.
Oh, yeah. What are these things? They're evil smelling flowers.
You just want to quick save right here? We're all butt up.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
So we have a fallback state then.
Alright. Let's go down this way quick. I kind of just want to. Do we already get that? Yeah, we got that gate already. Let's just see what's around here. A tree trunk. There's a Secrets of the Scroll. Okay.
Oh, there's a beehive.
Oh. It's level 4.
There's an unidentified copper amulet.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Alright. Do you want to burn these evil-smelling flowers?
Yeah. Totally.
Let me know when you're cast, and I'll summon the minion down.
Gotta get a little bit closer. Alright, I'm casting.
They're already it. I don't think they're gonna be much of a fight.
Yeah.
Stunned.
Oh, what? Oh, shit. What? I teleported.
Where did you...
Oh, does that teleport? Oh, that does teleport. Oh, I need help.
You done maybe fucked up, son.
Maybe I could teleport myself back.
Yeah, you'll hurt yourself, but...
But I won't die.
I don't think you want to be there.
Ow! Does Medora have heal? First aid?
She does, but she's got to be closer to you. She didn't have enough action points.
She needs more speed.
I can't pixel this to get two of them. So I'll go for
that's fine.
This guy. These things don't burn. Poison failed. Oh, man. Oh, man. Printer's not looking good. Go drop a fireball and heal him.
I guess I didn't read that skill. I should have read that skill more. But also the teleport skill.
That fireball, though. You're gonna let my poor guy die.
Yeah. Well, you can heal me.
Oh, I'm out of action points. I'll have Medora heal you. Dude, cuz. Don't worry, Medora's got your back. Oh, what is that? That looks evil. Oh man, look at that. Look at this. She's gonna warm patch it down. Bam!
Oh, wow. What the hell?
Look at Medora go!
330 HP? That's crazy. I also
leveled
up.
Oh, there he goes.
Alright, it's fine.
They're both burning now, though. See, I help.
Oh! Oh, it's a piercing, right? It's also called piercing eye shard, right? Makes sense.
It's not gonna kill him. I may as well just be sure.
I'm level 10, dude. There's like a set for level 10.
Never mind.
That I kind of want to get. Wait, did you summon your guy? Then he immediately died because.
Yeah, I summoned in the fire. I thought it was out of the fire range, but it clearly was not. I don't know if they're in range to even hurt us.
Don't know.
See? They're not even in range. The only way they get in range is when you teleport yourself there.
Yeah, that was a misclick.
Oh, good. You got rid of his burning status. What the fuck, dude?
He's dying. It's a slow game.
Don't know why he didn't knock down.
Alright. For real this time.
Oh! Fucking shit.
What'd you do? Oh, you
I slipped. Oh, minor heal potion.
Damn it.
Oh, look at all this loot.
Help
Bye,
me.
Titan.
Help me. Why can't I control my guy? Oh, there we go.
He'll catch up.
I sense enemies nearby.
Oh, I'm falling.
Apparently, I sensed enemies nearby.
Oh, good.
I don't actually see anything on the map, but I'll wait for you here.
Okay. Yeah, I'm coming. You wanna
about goddamn time.
Level up and
I didn't level up. Only you were special enough to level up.
Well you
Oh no I did! I'm sorry, I was looking at Medora.
You dumbass.
Alright, ability points. I need another point in strength. I gotta get myself on the front lines a little more. Two abilities. Hydra Sophist is already maxed. Let's put one into that. And what does Bless do? Bless boosts the chance to hit by 30. We don't really ever have that many problems with missing, though, do we?
Not really.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and get myself more on the front lines there. Remember that part where I said that there were enemy nearby?
Oh yeah.
That part?
All these butterflies. Oh no. I should get out of here. This is
yeah.
A death zone.
I would get out of there.
This zone
the
is
butterflies
cool.
will come to us.
Yeah. I'm gonna assume I'm far enough away.
You got a better hope so, man.
The death zone. Danger zone. Encourage the fuck out of us.
I was gonna get an elemental up first and just,
He's just gonna, if you summon him too close, he's gonna be looped by all the flowers and die in turn one.
Yeah. Let's get him over here then.
And before complete bloobage.
Oh, that's great. the butterfly stun. Oh, man. Oh, that's no good.
Alright.
Well. Oh, she got burning.
I'm a fire. How do we tackle this?
You gotta get rid of this little blood wasp first. That'll do it.
Got one. I'm gonna go back a little bit. Something like that. Now for this.
I mean, there's no point in going into them and taking all that unnecessary damage. The best thing to do is just snipe them.
I just don't know how far the artillery is on their spells.
Well, yeah, but I'm in the front lines.
Yeah, but still. I wonder if, oh, I can put it back. I want to do like this, though it definitely can't hit us.
Where did it go?
All the way back, it's fine.
Oh, there he, jeez. Yeah, you really booped him.
I just wanted to make sure he couldn't, I mean, it looked like they could shoot pretty far.
Just gonna chill for now. Yeah, they're not even gonna come in, so, whatever. Oh, what? Apparently, yeah. He can hit.
Ow. Alright. You want me to take care of flowers?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I can hit that.
There you go. Just let those all burn a little bit and.
I don't think undead warriors can be poisoned.
Oh, probably not.
No.
So yeah, I would put him in the melee with
the one, on
the one that shot you.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
And again, Spider Bro will show his usefulness. I mean, there's no point in me going in. I mean, no.
Just make sure, you know, behind.
Oh, I guess I could have healed you. Well, I can heal you with.
Pat me down.
There you go.
Like an uber heal.
Dude, she knows what she's doing. Alright, blood waspies are coming. Oh, he's coming in for. They got a lot of hit points.
Yeah. I'll summon in Spider Bra. Or will I? Yeah,
I mean, these fights now, it's just all about sitting back.
Ugh. Yeah, that's not good. I'm trying to hit the Blood Wasp, but one of my fireballs hits the rock. That's not cool. What if I... this. Come on.
Yeah, they're burning though. No point in attacking them, they'll die on their turn.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. So, I mean, I just don't see a reason to go in on those things.
Yeah, no, there's no reason. Get back.
So, I'll sit back and, you know, play with my dick for a little while.
Yeah.
Here. Look, I'm helping.
I mean, there you go.
I helped. Oh, look, more of them are coming. Wow.
Now he did. Now he's doing some boobage. But actually, it's kind of next time, and it's been like that for like 3 minutes.
What's that?
It's the episode's pretty much over, and it's been.
Oh, well, yeah, we'll finish this off, and
we'll
then
finish this off, yeah. All right.
No sense in breaking this flight apart.
I'll just summon Spider Bra behind that. It will.
Apparently wasps can't bleed.
You'd think I could just chop them up. He's just gonna die in turn one.
Yeah, but when he does, he'll light them on fire.
True. Just, yeah, get him next to it, I guess.
That's... Well, you got the poison stuff handled. Oh, Medora leveled up.
Yeah.
I can't actually move.
Can't you? Like, right
I can do this.
Yeah.
That's as close as I can get. Come on, pixels. There we go.
Please, one is burning.
You know.
He got one set on fire.
I hope that there's better enemies than this.
Yeah.
I think she already used it earlier on that one guy.
Cooldown's so long, man.
Yeah, it is. Yay!
I mean, your ice elemental? Okay.
That's why not.
You can go punch the butterfly.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna have him do.
Come on, don't fall. Damn it! Come on, Spider Bro.
Yay! He helped.
There's some pretty nasty enemies, these artillery flowers.
Well, yeah, but they got no range to them. Oh, this is Chiktika Fastpaws.
Who's that?
Faster than Chiktika. Baldur's Gate. You suck, dude. You failed your nerd test.
Apparently.
Well, that's them dead.
Oh, no! Oh, come on. Darn it.
Go step in the fire.
I was in range, man. I was in range, but then I didn't have enough action points. That sight.
Yeah. Poor Spider Bro.
He's being abused.
Yes, look at him. Alright, you got one flower in the back there that.
It always has to take all my action points. Dang. I guess we can move up a little bit now.
Yeah, probably.
Ow!
Oh!
Pat me down, I'm on fire!
I'll give you a little love. Yeah, I mean,
you're pretty boring for these fights. That's just how it is.
You know, now she's on fire. Oh God! What did she step on?
Explosive gas.
Fucking mine. The whole party's on fire. Be a great wipe. One monster that can't even hurt us.
You know, fuck this. Make it rain. The flower gets like uber buff because it rains.
Yeah, probably will, dude. That wasn't smart.
It grows out. It's like a Diglett from Pokemon. It comes out of the ground. Like big meaty arms.
It's been like the longest fight.
Oh, she saw some poison. Pat yourself down, Dora. Ah, poor Spider-Man.
Spitties. Don't walk in the ice.
I'll just summon Spider Bro. Whatever. Oh, I took a chance right there. Did you see that?
Look at dude, your willpower is
I believe it. Oh my god. Line of flower? See it all.
Poison failed. Oh, critical hit.
Oh, my.
You can probably just kill it here.
Yeah. Yeah!
Alright. Well, we should probably cut here. So, as always, folks, thank you very much for watching. Tune in the next. Thanks for watching, everybody.